So technically what is happening in this Splatfest is that we're not shooting ink, we're shooting chocolates. Liquid chocolates. Let us do this. Okay. I'm just ink the base. Oh dang, that was quick. Oh god. Oh, run. Yeah, it's not. We're not doing that. We're not doing that good. Yeah. Oh, awesome. God. God dang it. So we gotta get the guy in the middle. Dang it. Oops. Oh man. This is not a good game to start on. It was not a good game to start on. Like the main thing, I wanted to ink our base. That's why I stayed there. And then it's like they just got into our area and just kept it for some reason. Though it's been over a month since I played this game, so yeah. Not a good start. Oh, it won't count anyway because somebody left. Area code. I'll keep going. It's like, I was the top inker on our team too. Okay, so we technically did not lose. But we did not lose because one of our teammates left. More milk chocolate. The Squid Warriors. Versus the Air Guild DX Punk Pinks something. It's a good thing these people didn't say booyah, because it seems like whenever they do, and I say it, we lose. Oh goodness. Gotcha! Booyah! I gotcha, fam. Dang it. Oh. I'm gonna go around. Oh God. God dang it. Goodness. Goodness. Yeah. Yeah, so we pretty much did the same thing. I mean, they kind of, like, got into there in the middle. First win of the day. Change my gear. Well, I thought that said PB. That peak B. Sure, let's lose. Oh God. Dang it. Goodness. Oh, dang! Start back here. Getting them boxes. Oh god. Dang it! Oh man, they're all in the center here. Oh, okay, that was our best chance of getting it. And I don't think we got it. Ah, man. That one was close. I actually liked that match. There needs to be more like that. I am a white chocolate fiend. Because I think within the next one, I'll probably jump into a tri-splat. Well, tri-color battle. Oh goodness. Oh, I got him too. I guess I'll ink our base. Oh, crud, are you kidding me? Dang it! Oh, God. I spent at least a minute back here. Over here. Oh god. Okay, cool. There's someone behind me. There's, I guess, so many areas that they should have inked. I should have gone in the middle. Because I spent like a minute at our base just taking out one person. I gotta ink the most turf too. Oh man, we have to win this now. Be purple. You weren't wrong. Have I ever been on this stage? Oh yeah, his looks so different. It's like we always play on this stage. Oh crud, that was my bad. Oh god. I think I was right there. Ah. Dang it. Oh, we lost it? It's like, I don't think they understand that even if we lose it twice, we still have a chance to win if we ink all the turf. Yeah, us losing the first ultra signal was my fault. We still have a few days for that. I mean, Walmart's had the it's had the candy for like 2 months now. I'm gonna keep going. I just wish they had white Twix in places. Oh, it switched up the teams. Oh, it's up there. Or does it appear up there and come down? I wish I knew that. God dang it! God dang it! The Ferrari roaches? Is it dark milk and white chocolate that they come in?
Dang it.
Yeah, I really need the end zap. If we're the attacking team. Goodness. Dude, that went horribly. It's like we couldn't. I think me and my teammate were the only ones that were able to get to the signal and grab it. I don't think the dark chocolate were able to get to it once. I also didn't think that it would switch it up on us. Semi-sweet. Are you kidding me? Is that I just switched to the NZAP. Oh, like dark chocolate but sweeter? Yeah, let's see those. Let's booyah and lose. Oopsie. Another one? Oh god. Yeah. How am I still alive? Dang it. Oh god. Ugh. Oh, dang it. Oh my goodness. Ah, dang it. Was Dark supposed to be considered sweeter, or is it just, or semi-sweet just sweeter than dark chocolate? Got the win though. I kind of wish I was using the other thing, the other weapon. Yeah, that was a popular target. Sweeter than dark. At least for white chocolate.
Hey, Crazy.
Hey, what's up?
Good, good. Just getting on right now.
All right. I just jumped into a tricolor battle, so I'll be out of it right after this.
So I know since the last one they allow you to pick any sides. How many did you play for attacking or?
Depending, I've done two. And I'm on my second attack one right now.
So after playing both styles, I guess in the last one and this one, do you have a preference?
It really depends on the map.
The teammates. Oh.
I guess the teammates and the maps. Because I jumped on this map and it's like I didn't recognize it at first, but then like I play on this all the time. Well, I usually play this on this one all the time. So
wait, white chocolate is in first with the halftime? Huh.
Cool. Yeah, I was surprised too.
Because after what Eli was saying, but then again, he said he's been doing middling. And then he's saying he's been playing white chocolate. Oh, well, just because we're in first doesn't necessarily mean, but that's good. Oh, crap, I forgot to look at the other two that you ranked in. Yeah, because on top of the things I was busy, the other day I got a new phone and I've been trying to get it up to speed with certain things and like certain apps nowadays and stuff like that, you know, you have to do that two-factor authentication thing, and I had that with my Nintendo Switch Online, so I've been for the last couple of days trying to get that work, but no avail. I can't get into my Nintendo Switch account. Well, I can get into it like on the Nintendo Switch itself, but the two-factor authentication works on like if you're going to other devices. So right now, if I wanted to purchase a game outside of just doing it on my Switch, I can't do that. I can only just go to my Switch and purchase. Like, you know, it's meaning that if you're purchasing a game outside of the Switch, it just automatically downloads that. So right now, I think I may have to probably call Nintendo and see if there's something that they can do. Because the only way for me to move it is if I can log back in, but I can't log back in with after authentication, which is funny because my other apps that uses that, they allow me to get in and turn it off, even if I'm not logged in. But the Nintendo Switch, I guess their first time doing some online login things and two-factor stuff, doesn't allow you to turn it off unless you log in. But to log in, you need. So I'm screwed. Okay, you done your match? I just made it out of the lead.
Yeah, we have 10 seconds left.
Okay. Say that we're probably going to be the same rank, but you're probably a little bit higher than me, so I don't know if you're defender or whatever.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think we got the ultra signal once and then had the most ink.
Oh yeah, but I guess the answer to my own question, doing both sides, and like I told you in the last one, if you are the attacking team, just keep going after the ultra signal, because the more you go after it, the less time it is up. So knowing that kind of secret, I think I prefer being on the attacking than the defending, but they both have their merits of fun. As long as this current season where the one who's in the lead didn't win. So it's nice to know, I'm going to knock on wood, that if we won the halfway and we don't win the overall, at least we won the halfway. That's an acknowledgement in itself.
Yeah.
Okay. He attacking. Crap. Wait, I didn't pay attention to the stage here. You're right. It looks so different that you can't tell what it is. Oh, wait, now I know what it is. Okay. Jeez, seeing the brown and purple ink makes me think of Cadbury chocolate.
Dang it. They're good.
Oh my god. Good job getting the top. I forgot about the top area.
I was trying to get it from the top.
Yeah. Dark chocolate is just above us slightly. Okay, you focus on the bottom and I'll meet you down there once I cover up the top as best as I can.
Dang it.
Yeah, keep going after it, as I said. Crap. Because maybe we should do it as a twofold thing, like who decides who's going to keep going after it while I ink the turf. Now that I think about it, I would say, you cover more turf and I'm more the attacking, so maybe I should go after the signal and you cover turf. That sounds like a better plan.
Yeah.
Yeah, your gun does better ink coverage than I can do. So I'll go after it.
Let me know when you go for it.
Yeah, I'm going after it right now. Oh, it's on the ground. Crap.
Yeah.
Okay, I just went after it.
Dang it.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're doing, because you covered enough and you came in after I did, and since you already got it a couple of times, okay, I see what you're doing. That's a good strategy. How is dark chocolate getting the most out of... Oh no, don't tell me they're gonna got it. Get it.
I mean, that'd be fine. I mean, did they get it?
No, they didn't get it. They didn't get it. I'm going after it again. Oh crap, someone got me.
I'm gonna try to ink the area.
How is dark chocolate getting the percentage that they are, man?
Oh god, dang it. Yes, the reef slider, that's what this is called.
Okay, I'm going after it now, right now. Okay, dark chocolate seems to wanna... You're going after it?
Yeah, they got it. They got it.
They got it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to ink real quick.
It looked like we won, but why is when I'm looking at the percentage of a dark chocolate, despite their thing being much, much smaller, saying that they were in the high 30s? That's so weird. Oh, well, we won.
Oh, we lost.
We lost? Oh, crap. What was the percentage?
We had 35, they had 36.
Oh. Yeah, because I saw that milk chocolate was catching up from dark. Mm. Well, yeah, that's a good strategy. So I'll go after it, and if you covered enough, you can just go back where I did, because if you keep doing that back and forth, we're more likely to keep getting the thing.
Yeah, because what I was trying to do was get the reef slider, and then when you went for it, I just use the reef slider and slide in and take out anybody.
Okay, yeah, that's a good strategy, yeah.
It didn't actually work the first time, but I was able to get the ultra signal.
Yeah, I tend to do that too, like, we're not hammerheaded. I think most people know what Moray Towers is.
Yeah, that was one of my favorite ones in the first one.
Yeah, I think I remember you saying that.
We must defend.
Okay. Seriously, those two colors, the milk chocolate and the dark chocolate, it so reminds me of just a Cadbury bar. Purple and brown, purple and brown. I'm surprised Cadbury didn't say that you can't do that. Get toxic mist.
Dang it. I saw that guy.
Oh crap, whoa, there was a guy with a reef slider and I didn't even see him. Let me just keep this area up. Man, this place looks so different when it's a tricolor, huh?
Yeah.
Missed in ya. But who's going Dang after it. It? Got him.
Oh man.
Ooh, that was a close one.
I think they got it.
They're probably gonna, because dark chocolate keeps going after it. Watch out for dark chocolate.
Oh, crud.
Nope. I was right there.
God dang it. There's somebody right above. They dropped down.
Gosh, crap.
I think I was going after a dark chocolate, and then a chocolate started shooting at me.
Oh, crap.
God dang it. I got him. Ouch.
Toxic mist. Okay, I'm gonna try to use my. Oh no! Can't use it there. Oh crap! Thank you.
Dang it. He's right near it.
Crap! They've been getting it a lot. Yeah, they've been getting it a lot. So that was gonna bound to happen. Okay, let's try to just ink as much turf as possible.
Dang, we lost it again.
Where are you?
Now I'm going for the ink. I'm in the dark chocolate area.
Yeah, oh god. I'm just gonna use my special and see what happens. Oh, crap.
Wow, these percents are so close. Whoa.
It started, like, skyrocketing.
Okay, now we... What is going on? I have no idea what's going on.
I don't either. As I was going from dark to milk.
Hmm. Oh, crap, come on! Get him! I think we... No, dark chocolate one. The last couple of seconds before it was going down to 5 seconds, we were in the lead, and then dark chocolate, they just took it.
I got into milk chocolate a little bit.
Oh.
Oh, what? We won!
What the heck? Looking at it, it looks like dark chocolate won. Much less, because like in Mario Kart and Splatoon, anytime when the timer gets down or you're getting close to the finish line, they don't show you your placement. So when the percentages go away and I saw that our bar was going down, I was like, dark chocolate won this. Wow.
I got into milk chocolates in like the final few seconds.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm a white chocolate fiend. Well, I guess it's hard to see a 0.5 win when you're looking at an overall map or looking in a bar, unless you're showing the 0.5, you can't see it, but...
That's a point. We won by 0.2%.
Oh, 0.2. Wow, yeah, that's going to be even harder than 0.5. Others, people on the other side, no matter how much signals they get, one or two, or both sides get one, they may feel that's unfair, but... I feel like when that happens like that, it makes it equal, it makes it fair. Wow, we're defending again, huh?
I'll go to the right.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know there was a top area right there. I could have completely missed that.
Oh. Okay, got him. Let me just
cover as much as I can. Because if we're defending, yes, my weapon is more suited for attacking, so I'm just gonna cover as much ink till I see someone in my path, similar to when I use the arrow spray. Oh, wait, what's going on here?
Dang it! Oh.
Oh no! Oh, come on! They did the strategy that we did, where one person got it and the other one got it right afterwards. It's like I turned my back for 1 second. Wow, I'm getting a lot of people killed here now. Crap.
I got him. Let's try to stay up here.
That milk chocolate guy. Where are you? Gotcha, buddy. Okay, we can't even focus on that area. Crap. Nice.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this guy right here. What the?
Yeah, they don't know why I'm in the middle.
I'm hitting you, bro. There you go. Oh, who's going after that again? Crap, come on!
I got it.
Yeah.
They don't know I'm here.
They're going after it again. Crap.
Dang it.
Crap. I just got him at the last second, too. Dang it. Well, we're in the lead for now. Let's just focus on getting dark chocolate out of the equation, and then we could win that way. Because like I said, this is an example that we can still win even though one side got the signal twice.
Dang it.
Right now, it's just anyone's game. Okay, you know what? I'm going to use my special, but where am I going to use it? I'll use it, let me see. Anyone behind me? No, I don't think so. Wait, there's someone behind me.
I'll go over the milk chocolate side. Gotcha.
Man, I killed a lot of people this match.
Yes. Over this side.
Oh, goodness. Gotcha. And that was a Japanese player, too. Okay, I'm going to try to use my special, but I'm trying to use it in an area where someone won't. Yeah, okay, I'm going to use it right now. I don't want to jinx this, but I would say that we won this. Holy crap, missed that.
Get that booyah bomb. I would stay up here.
That was a good game. Either those players suck or we were just really good despite them clearly should have had the advantage, Milk Chocolate.
Yeah, the victory emoticon I have, that's being chilly. I got that this week.
Which is appropriate, because where I live, it is cold. Winter after all. So my Cadillac is 32 for at least this season.
I'll do one more with this weapon. Mm. You got 14 splats.
Which is really funny because I think this is the most amount of kills I got for this weapon. Because like the 23, that was with the silver arrow spray. Maddening. Oh. Attacking. Okay, let's go back to that strategy we were doing before. I'll go for it and you ink and find an opening.
Alrighty. Yeah, because I got 8 on that last one with the arrow spray.
Mm. Not bad. Let me just do this top area, then I'll go down to the bottom, because it hasn't come yet, the signal.
Oh, God.
Okay, cover this area where I'm going down here now. Okay, it has appeared. Oh, it slowly goes down. I was like, I knew I saw it up. Okay, every little bit matters. Okay, if we get it 2 more times, because I think when we got it 4 times, it lessened. Because I said that, like, up to 5 times, it goes down dramatically.
I'm going to go up top.
I should be enough. And that guy keeps throwing that signal thing over there, but whatever. Stop throwing it! Okay, I'm getting it.
Alrighty.
Oh, wow, that only took 3. That was crazy. I wonder how many people actually know that, keep going after it. But I guess some people will figure it out on their own.
Goodness.
Oh gosh. Kill him. Yes. Good. Get him. Oh crap.
Dang it.
I had my special, but I didn't want to use it. Now we have some good coverage. We got some good coverage. Oh, they're going after it.
I let him get it.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we're working together, basically.
Hmm.
Like, even if they win, we win.
Hmm. It's just that the only difference is that they have a victory pose and we just nod. And I don't really like how we just nod, so, but yeah.
You want to victory pose.
Yeah. It's like, when I first saw it, I was like, why are we just nodding our heads? It's like, yeah, we were a part of the win.
Goodness,
what is going on? Crap. Oh crap, what's hitting me?
There's a guy over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, with a Luna something, or a blaster.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to use my special, but where to use it? I'll use it near this purple block.
Dang it.
Oh crap, booyah bomb. Someone's behind me. What's going on? Yeah, we won this.
Oh man. Stop it, thing. I just inked that. Yeah, that's me on the bottom right there.
Hmm. There we go.
Overall splatter, turf inker, and I didn't catch the last one.
I have to go see what mine was afterwards. I only saw 2 silver medals, that's all I saw.
Popular total.
Oh, yeah, I had 3. I had 1 gold, 2 silver.
I got 1 splat.
Good for you. Notice I didn't say that with sarcasm. Let's see, keep going. Let me look at, yeah. So I got the golden
Overall splatter, silver, one ink consumer. Well, duh, because sloshes use a lot of ink, so I have to use a special that doesn't do that. And same thing with the subspecial.
I'll have to get more. I have to get more hats.
Two overall splatter. And you had one, I had two. Yeah.
Dang, look at how much I inked.
Yes, the weapon you use will help you do what you need to do, whether it's inking turf splatting people. But splatting people actually makes your points go up for how much turf you cover. So if I was splatting more, it would be more than 700.
This is a training session. All white chocolate. We're mint white chocolate.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Oh, we're all different colors. Yeah, that makes sense. So, what does that mean? Because like, what Eli was saying, that white chocolate seems to be showing up the least for him. So, if white chocolate are showing up here now, is that just means that a lot of people are? I mean, white chocolate are playing this mode the most. Not that there's a lot of them. That must be what that means.
Yeah, because I didn't get any dark chocolate until I went to Tricolor. I didn't play that many. I didn't play that many Turf Wars.
Tricolors? Oh, Turf Wars, okay.
Played like maybe.
Bro, get out my space.
I don't know, two or three points. I'm saying that.
I wanted to use my special because, like, I don't care if I use it because we're all on the same team, so. Where were you? Oh, that was a torpedo. Oh, not a torpedo. The fizzy bomb.
Yeah.
Get that. Oh, no. Bro. Oh, I didn't even know where you were.
I just made an attempt.
Oh crap.
Run.
I'm trying to run. There's always these two same guys are coming up in our area. The orange shoes, because they're the ones who winning by the most anyways.
I think I got him.
Oh, we got it? What the heck? Bro.
There were two people shooting at you too.
I know.
Dang it.
And I think that was our first attempt too. Oh, well, crap. Okay, that's it. Special time. You guys are annoying me now. Break that splash shield or whatever it's called again. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, they're protecting it. Ah, bro! I keep seeing it a lot. Orange really wants to win this. They're not really team players, are they, then? Okay, yeah, I see an opening. I'm going for it.
I ran out of ink trying to take out this other guy.
Aha! Let's do this! Last 15 seconds, where are you? Not you, but the guy who was shooting at me. But I got shot anyways.
You're gonna notice something really strange with dark chocolate here in a moment.
Yeah. They're like, I saw 5.7%. Did they just leave the match and we didn't know and it was just us and the orange dudes?
I don't know, maybe. And they weren't doing much. Goodness.
Yeah, I need to get... Crap. I meant to take a screenshot of that.
It'll be on video. Yeah, we went against somebody earlier named Frieza, and they had that one pose. I think, like, their, like, little... like, nickname thing had, like, Emperor in it as well.
Wow, I never really thought about it because this is the chill season and Frieza's called. Yeah, I get it. Let's see. No, it looks like they were in the match, but that. What is that guy's name? Fort Hurt or for the Bit? Look like he probably dropped because he only has 4P. Interesting. Yeah. Anyone can say anything about the Three House saga. The game is not that pretty. Not to say it doesn't do anything to move the gameplay forward, but it has the most engaging characters I've seen in a Fire Emblem game. So it's really cool to see the support conversations. And in this game, if you, I think when I last told you before the game came out, I didn't really care to see the reviews or anything like that, but support conversations are not really much of anything, and the characters are not interesting, so that doesn't make it any better either. Like, literally, one person says one thing, and another person says another, conversation done. I was like, what? So no wonder this game was done so quickly, because, like, there was barely any voice acting. Like, there's voice acting in cutscenes like you would expect in a Fire Emblem game, but the support conversations is one person talks and the other one talks, conversation done. I was like, are you kidding me? They're gonna get it. Crap.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't even paying attention.
I was near them, but I was too late to get them. Yeah. So, I don't know, to me, at least from my perspective, of how there's only two characters from the game I like, and the characters in the games don't talk that much in the support. It's not to say I'm not going out of my way, but, you know, crap, they're going after it again.
I got it.
Yeah.
You're talking about Engage, right?
Yeah, I'm talking about Engage, yeah.
Okay.
There's only two characters that I like from that game, and even their supports are still the same like anyone else, where one person, crap, not paying attention, but we are winning. Yeah, the two characters, they're the same like everyone else, that one person talks and the other one person talks and the conversation's done. And it doesn't matter like what rank you are, it just stays like that. I was like, are you kidding me?
I'll experience that soon.
Yeah, but that's just my opinions. There's some people who probably would like the characters. I can't say if they would like that there's only one back and forth conversation. Okay, who's... Oh, crap! Milk Chocolate seems to be taking the lead here.
Dang.
Okay, we need to go into dirt turf. I'm going on dirt turf. Crap. Okay, do it.
Dang it. That's dark chocolate.
Oh, wow.
Now.
We dead last. Who's shooting me from? Gotcha. I'm gonna get you too. Crap.
Dang it. I'm always low on ink.
Which is really weird with that gun. Even if you're not even using the proper gear that would allow you to use more ink, but I'll get that with the NZAP.
Well, I mean, I am using the NZAP.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I forgot you switched to the NZAP. The NZAP has that, the tactical. Yeah, I remember you saying that.
It's like, I'm surprised that Milk Chocolate got that one.
I felt like that match could have went either way, even though we were winning majority of the time, like 80-90%. I'm probably really underestimating the 80 there. I'm going to change my weapon to the arrow spray.
All right.
I have to change my gear. Let's see. Should already have the gear all ready to go. Just have to...
let me see.
But it's always been like that, like whatever you last use doesn't go all the way back. It should be in the vicinity so you can just pick it up. Okay.
I'm using Splattershot. Junior.
How about it? It's good for eliminating people, which is 50% of trying what you're doing. Eliminating people from covering most ink or spotting you or you.
Dude's name's Fruit Loops. Okay, let's see how we can do this.
But yeah, I'm going to be covering turf. If anyone gets in my way, yeah.
It's their own fault. Let's see.
Someone's coming up in our turf. Oh crap, he has a special.
Dang it.
Crap.
I hit him like 5 times.
dark chocolate is really up to some strategies here. I'm not liking it.
That guy's running.
What? Yeah, I know. He's a slick one.
I'm gonna make a try at it.
What the heck? What kind of armor does he have?
Dang it.
Okay, I'm going down to the second layer because they pretty much covered all of this. Yeah, try to see if you can get that thing and I'll try to go after it. Okay, you're annoying me, bro.
Oh! I'm gonna go around.
I was coming from that area, but he happened to maybe see me. I don't know. No, seriously, what kind of armor? I keep shooting at this guy and he's not going down.
Dang
it. Going after? Okay, I'll go after it right after you now because this is getting ridiculous.
Oh, man. I keep getting on it and I can't use the bubbler.
Oh. Yeah, using the bubbler there would be a good strategy. Okay, Yeah, I'm gonna try to cover up with the crap. Don't tell me they're gonna get it. Okay, I'm gonna go after it right now. Okay, I got a reef slider. Going. Crap, I went too far.
Dang it.
Crap, I was right beside. I know, I was right beside you too to see if I can get it. Okay. So if you get it one more time, we can get it. Oh, crap.
I'm gonna go up top here. Dang it.
Okay, I'm going after it right now. Crap. They're too quick, even though that was the third time. Oh, crap.
I think our best bet is trying to ink everything.
But I'm still gonna keep trying going after the thing because it'll be four times after.
How did they get me? So I was inside the shield.
I swear, I'm only seeing two of these milk chocolate guys. Where are the other two?
They're probably on the other side. I was like, they're able to like hold us off.
At least I killed two people on the way going there, but still.
I think I only saw one dark chocolate. It's like they pretty much just kept the dark chocolate people over there.
Well, yeah, that explains what their percentages are still in the 20s like we are, but we're in a higher side of that, but one of those guys, at least the one that had the dualies that can go back and forth, he was hard to keep getting hits because, like, if you're maybe less than a foot away from an arrow spray, you're getting hit no matter how good your defenses are. But I was like, bro, I can't even say because you guys are in Japan, you know, with your names and all, that lag got in the way. I can tell when lag gets in the way when you think you kill someone or you're not sure how you got killed, but there was no lag there. He was just absorbing the hits. I don't think I've seen that. If it's like that for the Splatfest. Not to say that, I guess that makes sense that they realized after testing it that the big bubbler would be really cheap in Tricolor Turf War.
I think it was like, if you're in the area of the signal, it's like you can't cover the signal with it.
Yeah, that makes sense, yeah. But it's one thing to limit it in the mode, but limit it as you're more in the vicinity. Oh, you're using the swiper thing.
Oops.
Oh my gosh, that guy came out of nowhere and I saw him. I was like, I'm gonna get you, but he got me. What's with this dark chocolate run? I mean, milk chocolate run. Come and get it. Come and get it. Oh, this guy is a bubbler.
Dang it.
Gonna get you. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna cover up the ink that he did within in our area. This is ridiculous nonsense. We are gonna get a signal.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be of any use.
Your weapon is not really helpful right now.
Yeah, it's not. I'm not getting any splats. I can't really ink too much.
Were you just trying this out to see the thing that you can probably do something?
Yeah. Dude just jumped and like...
Well, not to say that's not a good idea, but... crap. These guys are all over the place.
Yeah, I shouldn't go after them.
Oh my gosh. Okay, they have two different rollers and two tent attack, whatever those things are called, the splatter shots.
They got over here so quick.
I know. Oh my gosh. Were there like three of them in our area? What the heck?
Like, where's the other one?
Oh my gosh. These guys are really about, like... Okay, you're annoying me. I'm gonna just use it. Crap! I didn't say that twice because I thought I was gonna die the first time, but I died the second time around. Oh gosh. Was that dark chocolate going after that? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Have I ever seen percentages this high?
Don't
tell me we're gonna go into single digits. Yeah, we're gonna go into single digits.
God dang it. I can't even get out of the area.
Ugh.
I splat one guy, then there's another guy right behind me.
That was a hard match. Even though you chose a bad weapon, I would say I still didn't even help even with my best. If I would call this my link of this game, the weapon that I'm using. Not only so you didn't drop into single digits, we almost did. I think we got as low as 11% at one point.
That's my bad.
Possibly is, and I could say that, but I felt like I didn't do much better even with my best weapon. Those guys were just that good.
Dude, so I got splatted 14 times.
I think I got splatted 10, it says.
We got no clout. Let's see. Let's
10 times.
Switch on over to the arrow spray. Okay. 574.
Each match after the last two matches kept getting worse, in my opinion.
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
Lateroni.
Some weird names.
Yeah. Nice.
Five Mind. Sportster. Not Lucha or something like that.
People definitely change their names for Splatoon, which you can do.
Oh god, they're over here already.
Okay. I'm just inking my own business.
I'm sure taking the time.
Well, it is the... Oh, aerospray.
Oh god.
Dark chocolate duster side on. Oh, in that area. Okay. I'll get to that area right now.
Going for it.
You're going for it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going for it afterwards. Oh crap. But you got it, huh?
Yeah. I splatted like two or three people. Oh god. They're already over here.
Really, bro? I think I still seen that.
I'm just trying to think things.
Okay, let's keep going after it.
Yeah, I made an attempt to try to get there before they got you. But they got you. Okay, let me back up.
Whoa.
Going for it.
You're going for it? Okay. Oh, okay, I'm going for it. Okay, it's only a matter of time.
Going up top.
Where was that guy going with that?
Oh crap! Oh, that was milk chocolate. Okay, I'm going after it. Crap! They're too fast.
Dang it.
I swear we got it. We got it like four times already.
Okay, the other team got it. Let's just try to prevent Dark Chocolate from winning.
Yeah, they've been really good. I see you. Where do you think you're going?
Dang it.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that guy had a tank. Crap, crap, crap. Go up the wall or crap. Ah, did we win? It looked like we won from looking at the bar.
There was a dark chocolate that went into our base.
Hmm. That was pretty close.
Eternal darkness.
Darkness.
Eternal dark chocolate. Oh man.
Now I'm a defender. Hmm. Okay, back here. Oh, whoa. Okay. I don't know. This may be a really scary battle. Let's just, I can't even say what we're going to do. We should do our best.
Yeah, this is mincemeat. This is mincemeat, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's just do what we can. Cause to say to do our best, I don't even know whose best is what best. Just do what we can. Oh my gosh. Still haven't been in a 3-3 battle, but I've been in a couple of hundreds. Maybe two splash fests ago, and one that, and it gets you that little fish symbol that goes above your name. Been in a few tens, which is funny that I've been in more hundreds than tens.
Oh yeah, let's just get over here.
Yeah, I'm getting over there.
Ah, dang it. There's a guy in the middle.
Oh. Yes, I'm seeing that. Crap! Ugh, I don't want to get... Someone's chasing me, I think. You want to come after me, bro? Oh, okay. Oh, I see you. Crap!
Come on! I hate when that happens, man. Okay, I'm...
Not...
Crud. Okay. I was like, get the map off the screen. Go.
Oh, I'm out of ink. Crap.
Why won't I go up the wall?
How is that even? No. Okay, I feel like I just want to go all the way up to the enemy sides and just do stuff. Like, what the heck? That guy with that lunar blaster, man. Chasing me.
Come on! It's like, let me use my special.
Oh, well, not good. Deal. You lose 100, it's just that you may never possibly see one again. No big deal.
Screw this.
Ah. Let's make a comeback. Crap. Come back, come back. Oh, crap, crap. No! This could be close. I don't know what's going on. Oh no, I'm launching the wrong way. Come on, just throw that. Yeah. It's always that last minutes and 30 seconds. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just go either way.
Yeah.
Wow. Take a snapshot of that. Yeah. Now we're going to have that little fish icon above our names. And that pulls off. Oh no, I took it too late.
I've never seen that before.
A first.
Holy crud. That was a lot of clout.
Yeah, I know. That's always a great feeling, huh?
Yay.
Let's keep this going. It's a good thing we switched to Turf Wars, huh? See, this is Flanders Heights. See, look at the fish icon.
Okay.
There's another guy named Kmart, Vivo, and Kenny on the other side for Milk Chocolate has it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is vastly different than what Flounder Heights was. It the main feature was the two buildings and the grates, as I said, but it's been a while for me to remember what the first one looked like, but when this first came out, I just kept envisioning how the first one is, but now that I played it so many times, I'm forgetting how the first one looked. This Milk Chocolate dude.
Oh, dang, it's been a while since I've been here. Because I'm starting to remember it now.
Hmm. Oh, crap.
That's probably the first time I've been here in a while.
Hmm. What the? How is this guy still alive? What the?
God dang.
Bro! Oh, does he have a swim ability? We're in danger. I'm not paying attention. I hate when you're so attached to one person and you're not paying attention to what's anything else that's going on. Oh, this guy is just frozen. I think he's out of the match.
Yeah, that one guy with the hammer just ran. I see some. Oh, goodness. We need to get somewhere.
We're still in danger? Ugh, come on. There we go.
Oh, God.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I know. we're getting back to danger again.
Oh, goodness.
Who's shooting for me? Ah!
Dang it.
Okay, I'm just going straight to the turf. I had enough of this.
But
don't tell me it's this. Yeah, it's the same dude. He's so slick. Just get him. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go up this. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you. But this is getting stupid. Now I'm going to their side.
I just hit somebody. Oh, okay.
Oh, you're going their side. Okay, fine. I'll focus over here. Who's? Oh, someone has this explosion slosh. I was like, who's shooting like?
Oh, dang. Okay. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Come on. Don't get hurt, Deku. I think that's his name. I'll just stay over here. If I can stay up here, I can probably try to get something here. And he knows I'm over here.
We're back to danger again.
Dang it.
Even if these guys don't know each other, they're playing pretty well. Not to say as if they know each other. But sheesh.
Dang. This map is huge.
It's funny. Every time I get here, so you know from the first little ramp area, I never go as far as the ramp area in the enemy's area. I never been that, no matter the circumstances, when we're in the lead or anything like that.
And no splats.
Oh, I'm trying to I'm vaguely remembering, but yeah, the map here is definitely bigger. But the main feature of the two buildings and the grate, I think there were more of them in the first one, but it was a smaller map despite being more of them. To get 100 times, much less win it, but the first time coming into this one, we win it. And this is a PB one into Smash. We'll probably do about two more matches left with the minutes that we have.
Oh God. Oh. Oh no. He's giving me more stuff to ink. Thank you.
Oh, come on, I had him. Hong Kong.
Oh wow. Oh, it's flatling.
Hong Kong, right.
Flatling. Down here.
Oh, rats.
Dang it. Rats. Prince PNG. Prince.png.
Oh, gosh. Who's over there? Oh, not stay away. Nuts in the top. And then this chocolate. I got
a
special.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
If I can use it. Huh. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm gonna get you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you too.
Got him.
Oh, crap. Nuts. I keep saying nuts. Oh, they're in danger.
Yeah.
Well, this is opposite from the last match. Cover that little
area. There's a guy in that corner. Ah, dang it. Yeah, you got him.
Come over here if you did. Oh, okay, screw you.
Come over here if you dare. Oh, you dare. Oh, dang it. Dang it.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Stay away. Oh, if I get hit one more time with that.
I'm on my way. Oh goodness.
Throw that. Oh gosh.
Ain't this up.
Ooh, that was close, almost. I'm gonna get you. Dang it! You got me.
Ah, dang it, wiped us out.
You gotta be kidding me. No, 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 no. Harry, no, 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 no. Oh. Cover. I think. Ah, man, it's so hard to tell.
Dang it.
Let's see. How's it looking?
Mm.
Yeah, we won that. We won that.
Wow.
Oh, that was cool. But look at that. It looks like we cover at least 2 or 3, not even 5% more. Wow. Okay. Let's just get this last one out of the way.
These close wins. Enemy base anchor. I didn't ink that much. I don't know if I want to change my weapon back. I am a champion. I'm not going to change my weapon. That was a low inking battle.
Is that? Despite two stages that here we go. Despite two stages coming up, you can go to the same one stage of the two 4 times in a row. So, yeah, there's not to say if there's two stages, just have a 50-50 chance, and I didn't land on top. Oh, we're facing each other.
Blue. It's probably really bright on the stream.
Yeah, it looks bright to me here, too, so yeah, must be really bright stream.
Plus it's nighttime, and we're blue. Because I definitely remember playing this on Splatoon 2.
What, this stage?
Yeah.
I don't think this stage came to Splatoon 2. Unless you're mixing it up with, yeah, this stage never came back. Everybody wanted it to come back, like Murray Towers and the other first ones, but this one never came back from the first game. So people were really excited. I think we knew before the game was coming out, because they showed, oh, there's a guy behind me. Before the game came out, this one, that Plunder Heights was coming back. I was like, oh, cool.
Okay, so I'm probably getting mixed up with one then.
Yeah, sure.
But I just want to get a guy that had the crab. And like outlasted the crab. And then took him on and splatted him.
Crap, we're in danger. Not anymore, or in danger again. What is going on?
Good thing I don't blue screen everything.
I have my special ready to go. I'll go over here.
Let's get up here.
As I mentioned before with PB, I remember all the original box art covers for Splatoon. The colors we are now are the from the original game, the blue and yellow. Or actually, no, it was blue and orange. Sorry. This is not even the original.
Oh my goodness.
But yellow is a part of what's the third game, because it was yellow and purple. In Splatoon 2, it was green and pink. Where are you throwing that? That's it. You guys are annoying me. Get it. Like, you guys want to win that badly? Yes, gotcha. How are we doing? I got my special again. What's going on over there? Oh, they're in danger. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just trying to see, like, how are we doing?
Okay, oh God.
I'm gonna go past the area. Yep, I still haven't gone past the ramp, the first ramp area in the enemy area. I went as far as there, but we won more matches than we lost, and I guess the most important thing is that we won 100 times battle, so you know that was good. Recorded for all of time.
That's a good place to end it.
Yeah.
Yay, my catalog.
You go have fun with PB and his tallying football, because the guy mentioned it before, I don't watch football, so even for me to choose a color, it's not going to be much for anything for me. And I'm going to continue playing in here, so it works out. You won 100.
Well, thanks to your fast thinking, you get to board a Splatfest floating the square.
Wait a minute, that never happened to me before.
Ledge blocks to climb aboard and be sure to get some selfies. I'll show you the winners. The winner. You have to do that.
I saw it, I was like, where's the data? I was looking.
I'll do that, and then I'm gonna get one with just pose one.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to Badly. Oh, I better go to the general store.